Love the land, lose the litter for all the big and little critters. Tennessee don't like quitters, so love the land and lose the litter.
Hi, this is where we edit videos in the office. This is also where we collect plastic recyclables.
This is where we collect office paper.
My dad reuses office paper that's been printed on one side.
This is where we collect paper, plastic, and metal.
We use these canvas bags instead of plastic bags when we go shopping.
We have to separate the glass because the city won't pick it up, and we have to take it to the recycling center.
Outside, we separate the glass by color, green, brown, and clear.
This is where we collect all the recyclables except glass, and the city picks it up every 2 weeks.
But first, we have to drag it to the curb. Upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I'll find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. This world keeps spinning.
Please don't go away. I take the time to recycle because I feel like I can do something, you know, maybe not a lot, but a small part.
Saving the trees, we're saving the landfills, we're just making the world a cleaner place.
My biggest litter pet peeve is the plastic bottles on the side of the road.
Plastic bottles on the side of the road.
Plastic bottles.
Bags that you see sitting on the side of the road and in the ditches and in the parking lots.
I think everybody just wants to do some part, and they can do some part if they recycle.
Love the land, lose the litter for all the big and little critters. Tennessee don't like quitters, so love the land and lose the litter.